Porter?
Not too busy. Why?
I heard about a house. Could be interesting.
What kind of a house?
I don't know. A couple fellas I heard in town, they said it was really freakish. A family local boogeyman, I guess. But they're crooked in every way.
So?
Well, so these boys thought they were sitting on a lot of cash. They're highway robbers, kidnappers, apparently. They're well hidden in the woods.
That sounds pretty dubious.
Of course. Yeah, it's dubious, but there ain't much risk of getting caught.
Okay, then. Let's go take a look.
Exactly. Just take a look.
It's up north, on the other side of the river from Valentine. Best way there is through Cumberland Falls, though. You know it?
Sure, more or less.
Arriba! Okay, we're pretty close now. Let's stop and go on foot from here. Just up the hill this way. Follow me. There's a spot up ahead where we should be able to get a good look at the place. I want to make sure we don't run into any surprises.
Sure.
Apparently, this family's been isolated for so long, they started talking in their own weird dialect. They really don't like outsiders, especially on their turf.
Well, you just keep selling me on this job, don't you?
Wow. Big place, right? Your binoculars.
Well, there's a pretty big barn in the back. It's not a bad place to start looking. There must be a lot of people living here. A large house.
This could be in any one of them buildings, and who knows how many people are in there. I ain't sure about this.
Boy. I think we need to draw them out somehow, and I got an idea. Follow me.
All these trees, I can't get a proper look at the place.
Well, hopefully it'll make it harder for them to spot us, too.
The coast seems clear so far.
Yeah, so far.
Hey, keep it down. I hear voices. Come on, let's hide behind this shed. See if we can hear what they're saying.
You smuggling the girls at the market. No work to ride on. Shut your gopher loop, don't you? Not be here's enough much.
Just stay quiet.
Maybe you's hunt a pig this time with Mal.
Creepers, Finn. Don't score notions of the dippy plimmings.
Where you been now, Newt? Don't be boiling now, Pappy. I's gone but 10 minutes I was.
You come hollygag all the now day long, cause Edie takes patrol now, don't you?
What? No, Edie get all the jam!
You shut your gupper, or I'll flagger your felt, I will. Your niece pull it up, boy. Up. guard the shed.
Go!
You understand what they're saying?
Not much of it. What are we doing, Javier?
Okay, you take cover by the rock over there. I'll create a little distraction, and then you jump them, okay?
What kind of distraction?
You'll see.
Thank you.
away for nothing. Arthur, we need to find the money. Get the hell out of here.
Look what we have here.
I told you it was worth the trouble, didn't I?
Yeah, you take this. Let's split up. I'll meet you back at camp.
Sounds good.
Easy. Whoa.